Good morning.
Welcome to Driver's Ed. Your on-ramp to independence, the open road, and certain death. Unless you listen up.
From the look of this human car, it has nothing remotely like a subspace manifold.
It's called driver's education. Just wait and be educated.
Do you guys drive on the right side of the road in Cantaloupia?
Right side?
How can there be a wrong side?
It's a route.
Secondly, your tires must be fully inflated if your wagon's dragging. That is not...
That's what I thought.
Don't touch, Taryn. This baby's brand spanking new, and I don't want to see a scratch on her. The only piece of equipment you'll need to concern yourself with is the one that's gonna keep you alive. Seatbelts. Who writes this stuff anyway? Fourth step. Check.
Even the most advanced Acheridian tech cannot hide their true nature.
Vehicular manslaughter doesn't look good on a report.
Detected. Two life cores.
Trust me, it takes a while to come off your record.
Remember, no left turns. I'm trying to live long enough to make tenure.
Put me in, coach.
Not today. You're on the advanced track, Pepperjack.
I get to Tokyo Drift?
No Tokyo Drifting. You're parallel parking.
Aw, I thought this was going to be the year of Eli.
What's the first thing you do when you get behind the wheel? You pray! The car is a death trap.
Target acquired.
Activate the retrieval ray.